All right, a little breaking news right here. A little good news, actually. Remember that Colorado anti-gun legislation? You know, one of the requirements was that they wanted to ban magazines over 15 rounds. Well, let me tell you something. If I'm defending my own life, I want as many rounds as I could possibly have, okay? Don't tell me I could only have 15 rounds or so to defend myself, okay? It's my rifle, my life, okay? Leave me alone. Well, anyway, there's been a recall, and the two people targeted have been recalled. John Morse by almost 51%, really close election there, and Angela Giron by about 56%. They have been recalled. These Democrats will be replaced by two Republicans, and it just, you know, I'm not a big fan of recalls in general. I think people should be forced to deal with the idiots they vote for in the first place, unless there's some serious misconduct. But to be frank, I'm pretty happy to see these two go. Two anti-gunners gone in the state of Colorado. Maybe there's hope for Colorado after all. I'm just playing with you guys. But yeah, what do you guys think about recalls in general? And what do you guys think about this recall in Colorado? How would it affect the country nationally in terms of the whole gun debate? Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. And don't forget, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today. Bye.